Good afternoon, Top Nation, and welcome to TOB, Be Inspired and Fire. I'm Elder Tony Johnson. Just have a brief nugget for everyone on today. I truly hope this bless you. We're going to talk a little bit about you can make it. Psalms 1 says, blessed is the man that walketh not in the counsel of the ungodly, nor standeth in the way of the sinners, nor sitteth in the seat of the scornful. But this right here, get what David was saying right here. But his delight is in the law of the Lord. And in his law does he meditate day and night. Sometimes when we're going through, we need to get the word of God down in us and meditate on his word. As simple as the 23rd numbers of Psalm. The Lord is our shepherd, and we shouldn't want for anything. You can make it. And he continues to say, and he shall be like a tree that's planted by the rivers of water, that's getting plenty of nutrients. When that tree is planted by the rivers of water, it's constantly getting fed nutrients, and that root gonna be strong at all times. His leaves shall not wither. The ungodly are not so, but are like the sheaves which the wind drives away. Therefore, the ungodly shall not stand in judgment, nor sinners in the congregation of righteousness. For the Lord knoweth, and he knows everything, the way of the righteous, but the way of the ungodly shall perish, meaning wash away. And I like Isaiah 40 and 31, and it's going to help someone on a day because you can make it. Isaiah spake these words, but they that wait upon the Lord shall renew their strength. You shall renew your strength every day because you're going through something. That don't mean that you're not going to make it. You can make it. You can do any and everything but fail. They shall mount up wings as an eagle. They shall run and not be weary. They shall walk and not faint. Whatever it is for you, God has it. He already have a plan for you. You can live and not die. Live in Christ. Live in the Lord. And not die in your sorrows and your mishap. Because all of us have been through something. But back to the 23rd Psalms of Song, it said we walk through the shadow of death. We don't stand still. We go through this thing. So whatever you're going through right now in life, you can make it. Let go and let God have his way in your life. We have a decree here at Tabernacle that this year will be the best year of our life. I stand on that word. I say it every day. I tell God every day, this is going to be the best year of my life. I'm walking and believing, God, that today and tomorrow, this week, this month, and this year and years to come, that it will be the best time, the best enjoyment, the best praise, the best accolades go to him. Because, God, we thank you. Because we can make it. The enemy might try to make us seem like that you can't make it. But put the word of God on whatever you're going through. God is real. Trust God through it all. We're going to make it. Stop trying to make something happen. Trust God and the word. The word of God is the answer to everything. And trusting him is also your answer in believing in him, because he is our Lord and our Savior. He died for us for times like this. And trust me, you can make it. Be inspired and stay blessed. Thank you.